Hey, beautiful people, how are you all doing today? Hope you all are fantastic. I've been wanting to make this video for the longest time, and I finally have the time. I'm going to list my top 10 favorites products. This is like the new mom edition. I have to add this disclaimer. You don't have to get all these products. They're just products that help me, that really, really help me, and that I can't live without, and I think are amazing in my opinion. As you guys know, I only ever show you products that I love and that I use and that make my life easier. So the very first product that I'm going to show you, it's my diaper bag. Now this one was gifted to me. I like this bag because it's like, the color is great, it's neutral, and if you guys aren't already familiar, the colors for my baby girl are green and yellow, and so this diaper bag is one of them. What I like about this diaper bag is that the change mat comes at the very bottom of the bag, so it's really good. What I like about this bag is that it came with an additional piece that was basically like I could carry as a handbag. So another reason I like this bag, it came with these. A thermal bottle carrier, if you can see. And I'm sure you can carry like heated food that you have for the baby so it stays warm, so that's really practical. So yes, this is one of my favorites and it's definitely a must have for me. So another favorite product of mine that I absolutely, I'm so grateful for, it was gifted to us and it just made my life tremendously easier. This, the baby Bjorn. You guys have seen it in my, I think, our farmer's market video. Yes, I was carrying baby girl in it and I was feeding her. So it just made life easier because I could walk around the house wearing it and she was okay. And it helped me too because when she was just born, I felt nervous just leaving her in the room sleeping by herself and stuff, because, you know, new mom anxiety, you're always worried, so you have to want to be with your baby all the time. And this basically helps you lull them to sleep and carry them, and it's comfortable, it's easy on your back. If you've had a C-section, it's really, really good. The only thing is that you have to wait until they're about 8 pounds before you can carry them in it, but after she got big enough to carry her in, it made life way easier. And I don't have to get Baby Bjorn. Baby Bjorn was just the product that I have, and I like it, and it's really good. But another good thing about having a carrier is that if you're going shopping or just running short errands, we don't have to do major grocery shopping or anything, you could carry the baby in the Baby Bjorn and go from store to store instead of lugging, you know, your car seat around. So that just makes life easier, and that's another reason I like the Baby Bjorn. And then another product that I have to help you new moms, especially like very, very new moms, is a monitor. We got the VTech. What I like about it is the camera, it's a good camera and it's also got night vision. The audio on it is great. You don't have to put it really loud, and you have the option of having several different cameras in different areas of your house. But for now, we just keep the parent unit with us and obviously the camera with the baby wherever the baby is. And it's a really good unit and I'm happy about this. Another product I really, really liked and I really have and I found to be helpful was this thing right here. This snot sucker, aka the Nose Frida. I learned about this from Mimi Icon when she was doing her favorites and she suggested it. And I picked it up because I was like, if Mimi thinks it's a good product, I think it's a good product, and so I picked it up as well, and I don't regret it. It's absolutely cool. It's got just this tube right here, and this part you put close to the baby's nose, not in the baby's nose, and this part, you basically suck the snot right out. I'm sorry, there's no lovely way of saying that, but yeah, it's basically a snot sucker, and it's really good, and I just sterilize it after every use. You can also get, like, the refills, because in Canada I found like the refills in London Drugs, so that's where you can get your refills. So now on to feeding. I discovered these spoons right here. I don't know if you guys can see. There are the Munchkin spoons. I'll just insert a still shot of them. What I really like about these spoons, not only do they look cute and they're easy to handle, they also change color, like this part becomes white or translucent when it's too hot. You'll obviously always just double check on your wrists or on your hands just before you feed the baby anyway, just but as an extra precaution. But it's good to know that, like, you have an option for these spoons. Another product that I really, really liked was the Munchkin plates. This right here. See? It's great because it's collapsible. And it's also, you could just shape it up and you can make it a little bit smaller if you wanted. So you could change the size, make it bigger, and collapse it for storage and travel. I really, really like this, and goes into the dishwasher. It's dishwasher safe. It's a great product. I'm glad I picked it up, and it's definitely a must have for me because it's gonna be around for a while. Another product I have that I really, really liked that I picked up was the Evan breast pump. It's another one of my favorite products because it's got this bottle, really easy for the baby to handle and just easy to clean. I tried the Evenflow one. I'll do a review of both of them. Easy to use. I'll give you guys an in-depth comparison video of the breast pumps just so you could see. And I should add, none of these brands are paying me. It's just products that I like that made my life easier and I thought I'd suggest them. Maybe you could pick them up from where, like, whatever retailer or whatever online store you shop at. Another product that was a lifesaver for me because it made my life easier was muslin blankets. I like the muslin blankets because in the summertime, if we went for a walk, I could just cover it over her stroller, and it's obviously breathable, so you know the baby's not suffocating in there and she's getting enough air as well. I'd use it when I was breastfeeding, so I basically just tie it around my neck and then put baby girl in it. You guys have seen me breastfeeding the baby with one of these on while I'm in public. If you're not comfortable, I mean, essentially you could feed your baby anywhere. There's nothing wrong with it. It's absolutely normal and natural, but you know, if you don't feel too comfortable, at least you can have something to cover. So it doubles as something to cover while you're breastfeeding, cover your stroller, as well as, what else did we use it for?
Mosquito net.
Oh yeah, I mentioned that, covering her in the summertime. Yeah, mosquito net, like, just, you know. So it's pretty multi-purpose, very light, washes easy, and I like them. That's just basically a list of the products that I really, really liked. And again, I'm not saying go out and get these, this is what you should get. If you like them, if you are considering, if you're looking for products, I mean, if you're a new mom, if you're a mom-to-be, and you're looking for products that are going to help you on your journey, make your life easier, these are products that have helped me. Another product that I would definitely recommend for new moms is a bouncy chair or a baby seat. You're going to need that seat at the very beginning, say maybe not newborn, but maybe like 1 to 3 months, because I mean, as a new mom, you know, you're paranoid, you're anxious, and if you don't want to leave your baby by yourself, get a bouncy seat. The good thing about the bouncy seat is that I was able to bring her into the bathtub with me while I showered. I was able to just pull her around into the kitchen so that she could see me while I was like making breakfast or dinner or whatever, or cleaning up the kitchen. And it gave me peace of mind because I could see her right there, and I knew she wasn't lying on her back in case she spat up, she wasn't gonna, like, you know, choke. So definitely I would recommend a bouncy seat. Now I'm actually recommending a bouncy seat. Make sure it's very secure so the baby's not like gonna slip out, or when she starts, he or she starts being mobile and getting up, they're not gonna be able to bounce up. So that seat, I liked it because you could wash it, which was great, because that one I got from Toys R Us. And I'm recommending Toys R Us specifically because the lady at the Edmonton Toys R Us was amazing and super helpful, so I will forever plug Toys R Us in Edmonton. So another product that I really like and I really recommend, it's Avent. Again, it's the Philips, because I have the breast pump. I told you I talked about it earlier. But it's their sippy cup. What I liked about this sippy cup is honestly like the easy handles. And I like the silicone tip of the easy cup, plus the lid. Dishwasher safe. I've washed in the dishwasher several times and it's obviously still intact. It's BPA free, which is really good. Actually, all the products that I've showed you have been BPA free, so that's another good thing, because you're a new mom, you're going to be worried about everything. So this is BPA free, easy to handle for the baby. And what I love about this product is that it was basically what helped usher my daughter into bottle feeding, because she was just like anti-bottle. I put this in her hands for the first time. She just drank it like she'd been drinking sippy cups forever. And now she can drink bottles, and she just has we give her distilled water, grape juice, and when she's constipated, we put a little bit of prune juice and distilled water in it, and we give this to her. So yes, if there is a product I would recommend, this one. It's my favorite, and we can travel with it, so it's really, really cute. And it's got the cute logos. Look at that. Look at that. It's a penguin. Yeah, it's a penguin. Now, if you guys have any comments, suggestions of other good baby products that I might be interested in, feel free to comment below. Thanks again for watching. Hope you guys are all having a fantastic week. I will see you guys in my next video. Stay blessed, beautiful people.